Manuel in motion. Second and eight, Sims back to throw with a man in his face. Still got it out to Manuel, nevertheless. Carl Sander is now one of the Bengal linebackers. Sims has time. He has Bobby Johnson. James Griffin also in there. They need 12. Manuel will have it. Bengal short blitz. They do run some stunts up front, not a blitz. Sims gets it out to Mark Bavaro. Sims will throw it on first down. And he gets it out to Bavaro, who heads up toward midfield. Hammers inside Cincinnati territory. Up under the center, back to throw. Second down, he needs about four. He'll get it. Defense has changed with the mass substitution. He fakes to Morris. He goes to Bavaro. Same play in the other direction. Joe Morris, the lone setback. Morris split wide to the right. Carpenter was the setback, and they get it out to him. Outside the 30.
All along, you just haven't done it.
Sims back to throw. Has been at his face, but he gets it to Morris. Carpenter the lone setback. Sims retreats. Going deep. And completes to Bavaro. Bavaro taken down finally by James Griffin. Sims will go to work on first down again. Gets it across the middle to Bavaro. Operating on the spread. Bengals trying to get to him. It can't. This is Tony Galbraith. Sims over the middle to Lionel Manuel. Sims out of the spread. Has some time and has Phil McConkey, who jumps out of bounds. Sims to work to Manuel. Bengal 21. Sims to work again. And six kids. Sims slipped just a bit. Still gets it out to Mark Bavaro. The fullback is Maurice Carthen and not Rob Carpenter. He might be back with you. Joe Morris slips a couple of Bengal tacklers, gets into Bengal territory. Sims back to throw. Has Bavaro again right down the middle. And his big tight end barrels down to the Bengal 20. Tony Galbraith is the lone setback. And it'll be first and goal, first down Giants. Sims going to work in the air. Down the middle to Bavaro. Just got another first down. He's caught eight passes. The blitz was on. Bavaro's got nine passes in that Redskin game. Sims on second down. All kinds of time. Gets it out to Maurice Carthen. Carthen and Morris are the running backs. Bavaro again. The Carpenter. And he hammers down inside the Bengal 15. Bengals again showing blitz. That means man-to-man in the secondary. Sims gets it loose. Has Lionel Manuel. Second down. Sims goes back to add more. Try to. Semi rollout. He hits Morris. Still first down. Here comes the blitz, and there comes Bavaro. Chased by Jimmy Turner. Sims back to throw. Has time. And again, it's Bavaro. That does tie the all-time Giant record for number of catches in a game, held by about 10 different people. Lionel Manuel made that catch on the flank to the right. Blitz is on. McConkey should have it up. They have it at the Bengal 26. A lot of time still left, and Sims fires to Manuel. Tony Galbraith, the receiver. Clock runs coming up on the two-minute warning. Galbraith again.
the sprained neck.